Welcome to MyCAD tutorials, and from this channel you can learn AutoCAD 2D, SketchUp and Lumen from beginner level to advanced level. In this video I will tell you about the copy command of the AutoCAD or how to copy the object in AutoCAD. Copy command is very important and very useful command of the AutoCAD that is placed in the modify panel. You can see the copy command in the modify panel. To invoke copy command, just click on the copy and the copy command is invoked, or you can use the shortcut which is just type C O and press enter. Now the copy command is invoked. I have drawn one drawing here for the example, and I want to copy these three lines, so I will use the crossing selection method. I have discussed the selection methods in the selection method tutorial, so you can see that. Now AutoCAD is showing the select object, so I will select the object by using crossing selection method. So I am selecting these three lines. Our object is selected. After selecting object, do right click, and the AutoCAD is showing us specify the base point. So we have to specify the base point. You can take base point as per requirement. So I am taking the base point somewhere here. Just click on the base point that you want. I am clicking here. You can see here AutoCAD is showing us the one copy. You have to just select the point where you want to copy, or you can also give the dimension to copy this object. So I am giving dimension 20 unit and press enter. So you can see here our object is copied at the 20 unit, and the 20 distance is taken from this point to this point. You can make the copies as per requirement, and to come out from the copy command, just press the escape key, or you can do the right click and select enter. So by this way you can copy object in the AutoCAD, or by this way you can use the copy command in the AutoCAD. Just invoke the copy command, select the object, then right click, select the base point and drag the object where you want to copy it. And to come out from the copy command, press escape, enter, or right click, select enter. So by this way you can copy the objects in the AutoCAD. So thank you so much for watching. If you got something from this video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and press on the bell icon to get notified for new videos.